Hello mga kamarites. So today's vlog, gagawa tayo ng road trip ngayon. Since kakukuha lang natin ng ating license, binigyan tayo ng karapatan ni Boss Aris. Wow! Mahawakan tong manubela. Titistingin natin kung gaano kalupit ang kanyang bagong Subaru Cross Street 4-wheeler. So tara, let's go!
Dog, you know that.
You know I'm toe up.
Toe up. My peer kicking in. My peer kicking in. My peer kicking in. I feel my peer kicking in. My peer kicking in. My peer kicking in. My peer.
Well, I can't explain it. See, I love the pain, and I love the way that your breath knocks me like Novocaine. Girl, we are always sound. Keep it strange. Okay, yeah, I'm insane. But you the same. Let me paint the picture. Couch by the kitchen. You have nothing but your heels on. Losing our religion. See, you're my pretty.
Yan, so mga kamarites, sa susunod na vlog natin, tuturo natin kung paano kumuha ng driver's license dito sa Canada. Tamang joyride muna tayo, mga kamarites. Ang nakuha nga pala nating driver's license, Class S driver.
Ano yung Class S?
Pwede kang mag-drive na ano, pwede mag-drive ng barko, aeroplano, at Class S driver.
Sobrang lupit mo pala.
Ituturo natin yung susunod na video kung paano kumuha. Masarap mag-drive dito sa Canada, mga idol, kasi maluwag yung daan, free traffic, maganda mag-drive dito. Maintain lang yung ano natin, yung speed natin para hindi tayo mahuli ng lesko. Ang daming lesko dyan sa paligid.
No order mo ba? Price lang sa'yo, price.
Ayos,
want some price?
Guys, ang sarap na